I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign.
Welcome back to FAQ The Madness. We respectfully exercise our First Amendment right to publish interactions with government officials through the unbiased view of a camera. Let's jump into another rep.
Recording.
It don't matter what the fuck you do.
have a choice. You just tell me, I don't have a choice. Because if I say no, you're going to lock me up and take my ass to fucking Anaconda. Yeah, I know. So I'm not going to go there. I know that already. So it's going to be out of jail. Well, I already been. So I don't have a choice. I don't want to go there. So what's the reason for me searching my phone? Tell me that.
She might be doing like a So does it look like he's shining a light towards me? Yeah, he is. No, no, there you go.
Walk straight, all right?
Watch so
what
should
I'm
I
looking.
Go ahead and turn this way?
No.
Okay.
Pay attention to me, okay? Somewhere in Nashville.
I got a pee, so I'm just trying to set it up so it's kind of. This is a better Woman, which is the better angle? Maybe here. Probably the better angle. Can't tell what that is right there. I think it's probably Edgecombe County Sheriff. That right there is Pinetops. So let's see, it's can't really see, but it's Pinetops. So there are different color vehicles. And I don't know what he's telling her. Wish I had a shotgun mic, but I don't. So you guys just have to bear with me. Sorry. Interesting. He hasn't actually gone into the car yet. She did. Talking about an open container. See, he's looking from the outside in. Looks like he might be reaching in. Oh. Turn the lights on. It's interesting. It's on the other side. Well, we're just gonna.
Wait, no, you can take it there, right?
We're here.
Put up the road.
Yeah.
Oh, it's Sergeant Bird. Officer Bird. So it looks like we have, I'm just going by what I don't know, or what I do know. So we have Officer Bird over there. And I think we have Edgecombe County Sheriff deputies. So it seems like there's two things that I need to get. I need to get the shooting that occurred right around the corner. I need to get maybe the body cam footage, which I've never tried to do yet. Let's see what. Sorry. But now he's in the vehicle. Should be nothing in there, is what she said. She's getting a call. She answered it remotely.
Anything
us in the car?
No, ma'am.
No.
She pushed the word out the window.
Free.
No, she was fucking the motherfucking
they're gonna move the vehicle. See, I can't tell. I can't tell whether that is. I'm sure that's probably Edgecombe County Sheriff, the black car right there. I'm gonna try to actually see if I can get like, if I can see like, any way. You can't even see. Really, you can't see. So. They're all coming. It's okay. Yeah, we can't get it done. So. There's somebody coming. Got the majority of your shit going on. Yeah, I wish I would have had that view before, because that's a much better view. I'm about to see if we can go over here. Let me go over just a little bit. Get just a little bit closer. Alright, so records request on it though.
Sure.
I'm interested in knowing what the whole entire interaction with all the people that have body cameras, maybe radio communication, so we can see how it all went down. Alright. Be safe, Officer Boyd! gone. They're clear. They're clear. And that person is gonna be doing well.
Thank you for watching. If you have a video you'd like for us to cover, use the submit link in the description or pinned comment. If you enjoyed this one, consider subscribing and hit the bell to be notified of future content. Be sure to check out all of the other content we have for your edutainment. We will continue to respectfully exercise our First Amendment rights and publish the interactions we have with government officials. Remember to like, share, and leave a comment. It's the easiest way for you to let us know your thoughts about our channel.
I wanna be the greatest. Everybody on the fake shit. I look around and feel like everybody is the fakest. I make this every day and I'm impatient, hoping one day I blow up from the basement. Statement, the top is so vacant. I don't hear shit that I think is amazing. Waiting for my day when I'm playing sold out shows for 1,000 faces. Hey, give me that crown. Get in my way and to be put down. It ain't your place, all this my town. If I want that shit, then I'll get it right now. I'm losing it, the noose it fits, some loose shit, a stupid myth. You choose to live or choose to dip, you choose to fight or lose your grip and lose a gift. Oh.